Wait, that is pretty close.
Today I'm going to show you how to make the famous mint mojito at Phil's Coffee.
Cocktail shaker. Throw our mint in. Leave some for garnish. Espresso. Then our milk. And stir it up so that it releases its aroma.
Ta-da!